Hello everyone, my name is Vaibhav Wadekar. I am Lead Tech Support Analyst here at VMC Software. Today I'm going to show you how to restrict Mongo database access by enabling authentication. You can refer online documentation from which I followed the steps for this video tutorial. As you can see on my screen, we have to follow the steps. First, create user in Mongo database. Second, enable Mongo authentication. Third, encrypt the social admin password. Restart social service and verify the log to make sure the authentication is enabled. By default, when you install MyIT Smart IT with default selections, it creates a database in the Mongo called social, and it connects to the Mongo database via social service without using a username and password. So the purpose of this tutorial is to enable the authentication so that the social service uses the social underscore admin user to connect to the Mongo database. On my screen, you can see that I logged into the system where the Mongo database is hosted. I'm going to launch the Mongo shell. Now, I'm going to create users. I have created a social underscore admin user and the password is VMC admin. This is for our test purpose and the database is social. Next step is to enable the authentication. I'm going to stop and start the Mongo database service. Now let's encrypt the social underscore admin user password. Once you run this utility, the password get updated in config.js. As you can see, I logged into the system of MyIT Smart IT. I'm at the location Smart IT MyIT social script. I'm going to execute the set MongoDB password. So as you can see, node set MongoDB password.js social admin and BMC ADM1N. This is the username and password we created just now in the Mongo database. Once you run this, it says successfully set the password. Let's verify that. As you can see on my screen, I open the file config.js and within that, the username is social underscore admin and it put the encrypted password. Let's restart the social service. As you can see in my screen that once I restarted the social service, I was able to see the successfully authenticated as principal social admin on social database. Just to summarize, we created the user, we enabled the Mongo authentication within mongod.cfg, we encrypted the social underscore admin password by running the utility which updated the config.js with username, password and authentication true parameter. We restarted the social service and we verified in mongod.log that the social underscore admin user is actually logged to the Mongo database. These are the steps needed to restrict Mongo database access by enabling authentication. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.